Good morning, Catherine McCauley. Welcome to your Friday shout out, week four of lockdown. Mrs. Mavros coming to you today. A couple of things that I want to talk to you about today. We have an exciting week this week. We have our Founders Day on Friday on the 10th of September. A way of celebrating that is a celebration of our talents. Talents come in various forms. If you can dance, if you can sing, if you're a great actor, if you want to give it a go of playing ukulele, send in a video to me. All the details for that are on Compass, so please see that. You're welcome to email me any questions that you might have. Also for today, I thought I'd put together a little video of our McCauley music family. I miss all my family so much, and I hope you enjoy the little video that I put together of a few of our members of our family. Stay safe. God bless. See you later.
How can we dance when earth is turning? How can we sleep while our beds are burning? How can we dance when our earth is turning? How can we sleep while our beds are burning?
I knew a boy once when I was small, a towhead blonde with eyes of salt. He played the drum in the marching band. His parents cared more about the Bible than being good to their own child. He wore long sleeves 'cause of his dad. And somehow we fell out of touch. I hope he took his bad deal and made a royal flush. Don't know if I'll see you again someday, but if you're out there, I hope that you're okay.
Happiness inside of Adjo.